update on WGN News at 9 and 10.
Google is donating $1.5 million to make sure that we get what we deserve. If you guys aren't getting your fair share, we have failed you.
Social Works is the youth empowerment charity co-created by Chance the Rapper, and they have raised now more than $4 million for Chicago Public Schools. Justin Cunningham is the executive director of the group. Even you can't believe that $4 million. I saw your reaction when I said that.
Oh, yeah, it's just been a blessing. I mean, we started this initiative in March, and just to get the response from the corporations, our, you know, fellow Chicagoans, has been amazing.
Talk to me and explain to everybody what Social Works is and what it is that you do.
Well, Social Works is a youth empowerment charity founded by Chance the Rapper, where we only seek to empower the youth through the arts, education, and civic engagement. You know, and what this means to us is inspiring dreams, building creativity, and letting people be themselves.
And so, in a tangible way, what does that mean? Giving them opportunities that they might not otherwise get through schools because budgets are so cut now and it's so difficult to achieve some of those things?
Exactly. I mean, it's about expression. It's about building these pipelines for workforce development, of course, broadening opportunities and their horizons. You know, it takes a lot.
One of the things that really has is really different, it seems to me, of Social Works and other organizations that we've seen. First of all, you're all, like, super young and super enthusiastic, very, very, very hands-on. So I can see where this is making a real difference where it's most needed.
Yeah, definitely. That's something we pride ourselves on, you know, doing things our way, doing it the youthful way, and you know, representing the people we love.
How did you meet Chance? What was how did that partnership begin?
Well, it started way back in third grade, if you don't believe it. I met him as a third grader at Skinner School.
And you've been friends ever since? And
friends ever since.
Yeah, so what's a third grade Chance the Rapper like?
Very energetic, can't keep still, and loved homework.
Yeah. Has he always been this generous and this giving? Because that's, you know, he's achieved enormous things professionally, but he has never stopped forgetting where he came from and who else is, you know, needs his help.
Exactly, and that's Chancellor, man. He cares about the people. He cares about the people who gave him these opportunities, and that's one thing he'll never lose.
Tell me about this big event that you've got coming up at the Field Museum.
Well, we're taking over the Field Museum Social Work style, December 20th, 6 to 9 p.m., partnering with the Bulls, TS to T. We're accepting a warmth kit, so hats, scarves, gloves. Come in, be a part of something greater than yourself, and have some fun.
Justin Cunningham, the Executive Director of Social Works, thank you all for being out here all morning in this cold. We really appreciate it. And let's send it over to Paul, get a check of the weather. Hey, Paul.